go. We got shit to do. It's time to get it done. Sub Ninja. Time to go. Ooh man, that Zenistar is so close. So close. Fucking feel it. Alright. Time to get some Nidus goodies. Oh, yes. Yes. I do want that mag Henogen. I don't know if you guys saw the mag, the Pharaoh skin. That thing is sick as shit. This thing. Oh, yes. That thing is awesome. Let's see. Nope. Nope. That's legit. Yo.
There's a time-limited mission alert. Check navigation.
See, I don't know if I want those others that are in that pack. I like that mag. I didn't see the Nyx one in there. What's in this one? I don't like the Loki. I don't like the Loki one. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. I didn't see the Nyx one. What the fuck's the... Oh, this one? Nope. Nope. Don't like it. Don't like it. Don't like it. Malice, torment, and angst. Alright, malice. Angst is still alive, man. What the fuck? Let's go take care of Noodle Boy. Ooh. Oh, yes. Oh, my, my, my. Take my money. I know he's got that weird Sindana thing with like the crazy his eyeballs. What the fuck is it called? Peekaboo. gotta break out. Now we gotta break out my boy. Gotta get him out. Oh, yes. Come to me. Come to me, monster. Yes, yes! You evil monster. Oh my. Holy fuck. Yo. That is fucking crazy. Oh shit. This dude about to fuck someone up. Look at that health. Look at that armor. Someone's fucking dying in this bitch. Someone's dying in this bitch. Look at this dude. Someone's about to get straight up fucked. Yo, let's go wreak some havoc. Let's go. He doesn't need a bow. I'm taking off the dread. He's a garbage. We're gonna use, let's use the Hema. There's gotta be... I wonder if I could find a friggin' let's see if I can find a ribbon for that real quick.
Tenno, a new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
Damage multi-shot status chance. Damage empty shot. Well, they found Angst. She's on ball. What's today's,
There I go.
Oh, those are all easy.
Giving you too much.
All right, let's go get. Those are all trash. Angst is, Europa. Oh, Barrow Kateer. He's coming? Interesting. Europa, and she's on Baal. Y'all. At least that's what it says on my screen. Maybe I'm wrong. I guess we shall see. Yo, how's the audio for in-game audio? Let me just double check. Bear with me. Threats. All right, sounds fine to me. He's breaking his television. Wait, this says that it's supposed to be a fucking mobile defense. This ain't a mobile defense. This is an exterminate. Thank you.
tracks and they are on the run. Their successful mission, find extraction. Job well executed.
Yes! Finally, pressurized magazine. Finally, thank fucking Christ. Holy shit. Oh, it's about time. Oh my God. Why does it say exterminate here, but it says fucking mobile defense on my screen? Oh, they found fucking Torment. He is on. Doesn't Torment have Blood Rush? Oh, he's got Blood Rush and Argon Scope.
Technology won't be enough to stop us.
Oh shit, I'm still carrying that fucking key. I was like, why the fuck am I not doing any damage? Stupid ass, carrying that fucking key still. I'm still carrying that motherfucking key. Why am I carrying the key? Holy, I gotta get that off. Holy shit, I totally forgot about that. I'm like, what the fuck? What's that logo up next to my fucking... It's the fucking anti-damage key. I'm like, why the fuck am I not doing any damage to these motherfuckers? Fucking key. Fucking key, man. Oh my god, get that shit off. I was like, man, I'm like doing like no damage to these guys. And they're like level 20. Yeah, well, that's fucking why. I got that stupid ass fucking key on. My damage is way reduced.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I just found Malice, but I gotta go after Torment. Malice is on Neptune. Nagler? Where the fuck is that? That's a fucking Hive mission. I gotta take that fucking key off, man. I'm like, doing no damage to these motherfuckers. Why am I not damaging anybody? Fucking dumbass key. Yep. Greatly reduces damage. Fucking boob. Holy shit. There we go. Now we'll be in better shape. Wow. Wasn't hitting anybody with my one. They weren't fucking getting dropped. Like, what the fuck's going on here? Nagler. Motherfucker's getting dropped. I'm like, man, why is it taking like 500 hits? Stupid. Fucking left the goddamn dragon key on. That's funny as hell. Ugh. Rest of my team is probably like, what the fuck? Why he weighing us down with that key? Yeah. They fucking snoozed.
Nobody knows you're here.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go, baby. Oh, yeah. Yep. Just fucking slices and dices. It's like a fucking Ronco. Slicey-dicey. Excuse me. Just coming through. Don't mind me. We'll be fine. We're good. Everything's fine. Excuse me. You go up, I'll go down. Oh, I found one. Yes. Oh yeah.
The first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. There is a hive in the area. You must destroy all the tumor nodes before you can damage the hive. That's it. Now the hive.
Yo, they're not even coming after me. What the fuck? Why aren't they coming after me? Yo, that's weird as shit. I can literally just stand. Look at this.
When it senses high concentrations of infested blood, it's
slope. What the fuck? Dude, why aren't they- what the- why the fuck are they not attacking? Huh? Yo, look at- what the- what is this? What is this? Look at this!
You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you will destroy the hive.
Wait, you coming after me? Oh shit! Oh, I was like, wait a minute, hold on a second.
Moved on. Safe to proceed.
I have not been defeated. Yo, that was weird as shit. For a while there, they weren't even attacking me. They were attacking my stupid ass dog.
Transference still holding.
That was weird as shit. I don't know why for like a few minutes there they weren't even attacking me. That was weird. That normally that doesn't happen. Did it like glitch out or something? Oh, nice miss.
You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected. It's of tumor nodes.
I haven't even found those other fucking caches. Yeah, they're just standing there. So fucking weird, dude. Down below us. It says it's right here.
Supply caches in the area. You may locate them before leaving.
Alright, he's gone again. Protus. Neptune defense. Hydraulic crosshairs. I already have that. 50 endo. That's it? Protus. 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 Oh, God. This host. God, you got a terrible connection, homie. Neptune, Protus.
Position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
This sucks about not having a sentinel is that you don't have vacuum. So you have to pick up everything by hand.
ready. Unless you can handle more of very impressive.
Farming the acolytes. Focus defense. Already got that. I only need one more off Malice. All I need is Narrow Barrel. What's up, Andre? Narrow Barrel. Oh, he's gone, brother. I don't know why you're going back there. Ain't nobody there, homie. He gone. Yo, you ever see this shit when you're in as Nidus? Did you guys know that you could see what he looks like when he's fully mutated? So this is what he looks like normally. Alright, and then if you hit the R2 button. Full mutation! Pretty fucking cool, huh? Full mutation. Nobody has a fucking Hema Riven? Are you fucking kidding me?
New alert mark. Navigation, Tenno.
That's a D polarity, isn't it? Ugh, I'm gonna have to rebuild this one. Bye, Andre. I'm gonna have to rebuild. I don't like any of those. Exalted Blade one I don't need anymore. So I can change this to a V. I should get rid of all of these, I don't need healing return. So let's do this. Do Temple Royale. Okay, Temple Royale. I'm gonna move these fucking things around. Oops. Up here. Up here. Over here. And then we're gonna leave that. I should just wipe this out. Maybe we can leave that. It's fine, that's a fucking mess anyway, so that doesn't really matter. Alright. So this should really be, because it's a crit machine. It's crit or status. So let's do crit build. Let's see. Prime pressure point. Do reach. Do blood rush. Organ shatter. Drifting contact. Actually, no, don't do drifting contact. Do mimic strike. No. The fuck is True Steel? We'll add Fever Strike and I'll do Prime Fever Strike. Multi impact. No. How about Northwind? Yeah, that'll work. That'll give me viral. So this is crit maybe a viral, lowering in this, viral maiming virus. And then this one will be we'll call this status speed, and then we'll just do all dual status mods. So we'll do cleaving whirlwind. Prime pressure point, prime reach. We'll do prime fury. Do drifting contact. Could probably do life strike, but I don't need the healing return. I would like the combo counter though. And then we'll do vicious frost. We'll do viral and radiation. Voltic edge and voltic strike. Give us 76% status chance. This one here though, this one looks like it's, other than the fact that it's missing speed, but you're gonna get I can always take reach off. I could take maiming strike off and put berserker in its place. Or so I really don't need the sliding attack increase. So I don't think that's actually going to affect anything. So leave that there. Let's put this here. We'll add berserker. We'll just add fury. Just add prime fury. Fuck it. We'll give us attack speed, critical chance on multiplier, 32% crit with virus damage. It's probably more than enough. And we didn't have to put any form on. Any acolytes found yet? Nope. Alright, so I still have to finish the brack. So I'm gonna go take care of that real quick. This thing is a fucking mess. I gotta do the sortie. Fuck. What's the sortie?
Tenno, do you really want to ruin
energy reduction, so fucking guess I could use a Naru's. Rescue bows only, that's fine, because that's low key anyway for me. That's fine. We'll do that. We'll do, where is Loki? Oh, no, 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 no. Why do you have that? You said the Cernos, homie. Name on the Hexatox. Name is your purpose. No, thank you. Nah, I don't want to do it in caps. Oh wait, he's supposed to have the Pharaoh's blade. What does he have? Where the fuck? Shing. I'm just gonna give up on looking for a fucking. Ooh, that's ready to pop. That's ready to pop. I feel like $1,000,000. Companion. Let's go, Poochie. We've got some killing to do. Let's go.
There I go again, giving you too much credit. Must I always show you the way forward?
I gotta look to see what Barrow is bringing this week. It's probably nothing good. Ooh, sort of like MCZ Gamer. MCZ Gamer. This could be my last stream for like the next like couple of days, and there's only fucking like 3 people here. Kind of bummed out about that.
By a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those and destroy the hive. As a general. not, they're lured out by the death of infested. Lay low, and it should go away, or amp up the... draw it out. Now quick, destroy the hive. Detecting signs of a juggernaut. Move on, you are safe. You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive. That's it. Now to the hive. Is nearby. Be on alert. There's no way to know how the infestation will react to this hive's destruction. Destroyed. Head to extraction.
Oh, you bitch.
Mission complete. Excellent work.
They found Torment. He's on Mars. Oh, it's an extermination. Nice. Oh, they found Angst. She's on Europa. Again? She's on fucking Ball again? That's original. I'm going after Torment. He's on Mars. He's on Mars. Won't be there very long, though, I can guarantee you that. Yeah. Look at that fucking Xenostar soon. Can't wait. A couple more days. A couple more days. Boop, boop. Chat's all fucking quiet, man. What the fuck you guys doing in chat? Ain't nobody talking. You guys fucking, are you all lurking? Just like lurk, lurk, lurk. Warframe. And you didn't send me a an invite or a request to play. What's wrong with Wow! Okay, cut his ass down hella fast.
Keep going. Knows you're here.
Ooh, Anarus, you monster!
Enemy is broken. Well done. To extraction.
Not the princess. Is your in-game name the same as PSN? What? PSN name is my in-game name. What the fuck are you talking about? Until they allow me to change it. Which I didn't get on the beta team for, which I'm kind of bummed about.
Another job well executed.
Long story. Okay. Ooh, I got laser sight. Even though I don't need that. But it's new. Let's see. I just need, that's it. I got all the mods from Torment. It's Blood Rush and Argon Scope. Check inbox G. Why are you sending me nudes? Nope. I'm gonna go back and find Malice. He's on Sedna now. They just found him.
Oh, eliminate all class threats.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
So, the Corpus are just a cult, worshipping money.
Okay.
It is right for synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require.
You have broken the ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
We fought with honor.
Mission complete. Excellent work.
Blood Rush. Scoozy. You know what I need to find? I need to find my fucking bag of gummy bears. House cleaner came today, and I think she moved my gummy bears.
She moved my gummy bear stash.
I love gummy bears. I love motherfucking gummy bears. Did you hear me?
You have broken their ranks on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Excellent work,
Tenno. No one steals my gummy bears. Alright, so he's gone. Adoro. Ball on Europa. Got another blood rush. She's not there anymore. Doro is the only one that's left. I'll just have to cut you open. I'll start at your crotch and work my way up. It wouldn't be the first time I had to gut somebody. It would be the first time I had to gut somebody to get my gummy bears back, but...
Oh.
doors are locked. Time to return. The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
What's up, Steph?
Tenno, a new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
Stupid ass. Fucking wasting everybody's fucking time, dude. Let's fucking join a level and fucking leave. Ha ha, that's funny. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. I'm fucking cute. I'm a fucking low level fucking MR ranking and I'm just gonna fucking leave. And waste everybody's fucking time to get extremely rare mods. Fucking dumbasses, man. This should be a mandatory MR ranking for you to hunt acolytes. If you're doing a mission with an acolyte in it, it should be like, yeah, if you ain't MR 20, forget it. Don't waste anybody's time. Stop wasting people's fucking time. Fuck, like, they only are on the map for, like, a short period of time. So when you're in a mission and it's already scheduled to be in that mission, why are you fucking leaving? Like, what the fuck? What are you doing?
A steady stream of toxic spores is being released into the
fucking
air.
Idiots, man.
Emergency life support is inbound. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
Life support on the way.
Or 16? Why am I playing with fucking rank 4 fucking scrubs doing fucking acolytes? Oh, I'm just gonna leave. Look, I get, like, and I know that not all MR rank 4 fucking guys are fucking terrible, but come on, dude. Like, that's fucking, that's, like, grossly negligent. You're in a fucking mission where you're gonna get fucking an acolyte, you're gonna get a fucking acolyte, right?
Alright, Hunter, I will reward you should you perform synthesis. Trust me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you.
Life support incoming.
She's got to go back to work. Yeah, but Isaiah, if you're playing with a fucking teammate or somebody that's not leaving, you're likely not to leave. When you're playing with fucking randos, it's like fucking pulling teeth. The level of idiocy is just fucking off the charts. Oh, I can't find it in the first fucking 10 seconds I'm in the map, so I'm just gonna leave. Like, what? What are you, fucking stupid? Your fucking daddy beat the fucking smarts out of you or something? Like, what the fuck? Nah. Even at fucking 12 or 16 or something. Like, where you're in the game long enough to know what the fuck you need to be doing and how to do it. Like, because then you'll be like, oh, I don't have that mod. I don't have plat. So next time the acolytes come around, I best fucking stay in the mission as long as possible. Until I can fucking find him to get it. Like, come on, dude. Don't be fucking stupid.
Tech, prepare for life support. I've delivered another life support. When you are ready, go to extraction. Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. ready for a capsule. Another light capsule is available.
Gotcha! Oh, fucking Tank Inarus, bro! Tank Inarus just fucking shredding, dude! Get wrecked! Oh my god! He fucking even put the bubble on me, dude! That thing's a fucking one-hitter quitter! Wow, nice! That's what I'm talking about. Fucking Tank Inarus! Get smashed on, bruh. Wreck the shit out of his ass, boy.
Additional life support has
come
arrived.
See me. Oh. Please, please, please. Let that fucking be narrow barrel so I can fucking call it quits with chasing your ass around the fucking star chart, dude.
Another job well executed.
Damn it! It's not a crit weapon, so not very good rolls. Not good rolls. Boom, chimpa, boom, chimpa, boom, chimpa, boom, chimpa, boom. Boom, chimpa, boom, chimpa, boom.
Marked
on navigation, Tenno. Oh, God. Yamigato Domo. Yamigato. Do 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 do. Oh, oh well, oh well, well, well. Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop beep.
Cover for a long time. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy. The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival.
We're immune to this infestation, but they still try to kill us.
The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it. Supply?
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Get ready for a capsule.
There it is, right for synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require.
Additional life support has arrived.
Get wrecked! Fucking trash can! Holy fuck, dude! This Inarus is fucking unstoppable! That is crazy! He had the bubble on me and it was hitting me with the fucking Opticore and still didn't drop me. That is nuts, man. Can I fucking die already or something so I can get the fuck up there? Thank you.
Good. I have received the synthesis. You are an efficient hunter.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
This has to be the way out.
Life support coming. Is now available. Extraction is available if you. Our operative is in progress. This will help our cause. for life support. Excellent work, Tenno.
Isaiah, what are you doing? Focus defense. And all the acolytes are gone. Now I can go back to doing my fucking sorties. And give myself another I-10. I-10! I what? I a tan. Oh man, I need some gummy bears. Gummy bears. Give me some gummy bears. Gummy bears. Make sure I have enough. Why is it taking so long to, like, get in and out of... Where the fuck is chat? My chat window is, like, gone. I think this update broke some shit. No. I get all of the 66 ribbons. Why am I inviting you? I'm doing a sortie. If you're not, you need to be on level 2. I'm already on level 2. If you ain't on level 2, that doesn't fucking surprise me whatsoever. Shit, I need to go to the dojo though. Yep. It's broken chat. Probably have to fucking restart. That kind of needs to be fixed. I only have 113 of those fucking things. Motherfucker, man. Sweet baby Jesus. la 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 la. Okay, while that loads, I'm gonna go grab my gummy bears and something to drink. I'll be right back. Yes, it is replayable. You don't need to lie to me. And we're back. I hope everybody got that out of their system. Everybody remember to wash their hands? We have to replay it if you want the Soma cord. At least three of them in the missions. Oh shit. I have an alert. Let's see what this is. What the fuck is this? Hold on a minute. YouTubers tell me there's a problem. Let me see. Let me see. I love gummy bears. Nope. Nothing on that end. That is another fucking YouTube fuck up. I love the gummy bears. I'm gonna have to put that fucking thing on stasis while I'm gone. Or else it's gonna die. Like now if you come in here, there's other signs you're unlocked. Oh, Mortal Kombat. Oh, those are my songs for Octavia. Where the sacrifice tone, see? Gotta find those. Resets. But I'm a gummy bear. Oh yes, I'm a gummy, 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 gummy bear. This PSN is suck my dick. That used to be my old PSN name. People are like, I'll add you on PSN. I'm like, sure. And like, what's your name? I'm like, suck my dick. And they're like, rude. I'm like, no, that's what my name is. Oh, they found Torment. He's on Zinai. On Eris, and it's an interception mission. Why am I getting these things now? Electricity and heat. That's radiation natively. That's a depolarity. Is there something wrong with like Messenger? This thing? Like, why am I getting these messages now? What the fuck is going on with this game? This only just started happening since the update. Like, what the fuck is going on? Is anybody else noticing that? Like, I didn't put out a buy request for fucking... I literally did not put out a buy request. And I'm getting fucking, like hours later. We've been streaming for almost 2.5 hours. I put out a HEMA buy request 2 hours ago. And I'm getting, like, the messages are coming in now. Doesn't even make any fucking sense.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming weapons.
You have no power over me, woman. I've never had the Riven chat issue ever happen. I look at Rivens quite frequently. So that's a new one for me. And now I'm getting chats like hours later. I've never had that problem.
We have control of all four towers.
Let's go.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
We fought with honor.
Tower lost. Lost control of a tower.
What's up, Tommy? Do.
We are in total control. Keep fighting.
That's because YouTube sucks lately.
We cannot allow the enemy to learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel. Deployed fierce reinforcements. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages? Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmission,
Blood Rush, baby.
We have also disrupted their communication.
Let's go, Argon Scope. Argon Scope. Argon Scope. Fucking Keemstar, man. Why are you watching that garbage? Tell me, are you one of those kind of people that likes drama? Are you a drama guy? Do you like YouTube drama? Who?
Nearby communications towers are requesting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
No, I'm pretty sure you were defeated. I'm sure you just get your ass whooped, bitch. I love drama, Mala. Oh, you like drama alert? Yeah, it is clickbait. That's fine, I feel like the mezzo is Steph.
Control of a tower. Thank you. have decoded the message. The remaining beasts report back to their command. Eliminate everyone. Data is broadcasted. Are you willing to risk going back into the field? Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions,
no idea, Tommy.
We have also disrupted their communications. We have located these planetary communication towers. Capture the towers and remain in control long enough to decode incoming messages.
Be on guard for the ancients.
I was all by myself. Bam, 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 bam. I was alone in your room.
The enemy has captured.
I was all by myself.
You have captured a radio tower.
Hydron, Malice. I still have to get fucking... I still need to get Narrow Barrel from him. I still have yet to get Narrow Barrel. I do have all the wands for Torment, though, so I don't really need...
Oh.
I would like another Argon Scope, but I have everything else. Alright, Tommy, take it easy, man. Enjoy your sleep. Don't forget to have a good quality breakfast when you wake up in the morning.
Let's go.
Some grains, milk, cereal, fresh fruit. Make sure you start your day right. My name is not Tony. We know, it's Tommy. Isaiah's just not that bright. But in theory, your name is anything you want it to be.
We have control of all four towers. Cannot allow the enemy to learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel. Enemy have deployed fierce reinforcements. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages? The data you have collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause.
Lays aside. No. I'm not sharing my gummy bears. Sedna. fuck are these other guys doing, man? About to once I fucking
extraction's ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
That's Channel Mom Ninja. On Star Wars Channel Mom.
System continues to fall into chaos. Check navigation for active invasions.
Gun I was using was the Brack. No, Brack. The fuck? Nope. Brack, Brack, Brack.
We cannot let them get nowhere here. Track them down quickly. Target located. Bring them in. Has been escorted to the extraction point. And caught nearby, it will only attack when it senses high concentrations of aggressive blood. Slow the fight to go away. Did it. Here comes the juggernaut. work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Cracking, smacking.
You are here to find our target. Bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
We're immune to this infestation, but they still try to kill us.
Target located. Bring them in. Escapes indicate target is in the vicinity. Find them. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive base. Your part is done here, Tenno. A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow fight it to go away. Did it. Here comes the
giant. Yeah, buddy. I just fucking, like, tweaked out.
extraction point. Well done.
I don't have one. Hydraulic crossers again. All my weapons are maxed. Brack is done finally. Okay.
Received intel. Somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Kano, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to trap the creature.
Located. Bring them in. Cannot let our target know we're here. Track down quickly. Mission complete. The captive escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Change of plans. Ignore your original objective. Leave nothing alive.
That's it. It'll be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me. I have it. Thank you. Continue this hunt, Tenno, and enlightenment will follow.
Well done. Extraction. Job well executed.
Hanks hasn't been found in a while. I don't know how many hydraulic crosses I have, but fuck, I got a ton now. You ready for what? What are you ready for, Kim? Fuck. I hate how... We've gotta fix this.
Why must you always work against program?
Oh, boy.
The Juggernaut has moved. It's proceed. Hurry up. You are running out of time. The captive will be in one of these cells. Search them.
I'm in your debt, Tenno. Let's go home.
You've located the hostage. Escort the prisoner to the extraction point. I'll take care of the rest.
I can fight too. Give me a weapon.
What's up, Sky?
Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno.
There I go again, giving you too much credit. Must I all?
Oh, they found angst.
Fomorian core is being transported to the factory for installation. You are here to make sure that core never reaches a Fomorian class ship. We need to take these cores into deep space for destruction. A core rupture here would turn this outpost into an uninhabitable wasteland. Grenier are transporting the core by cargo tram. Dial the control console to reroute the tram.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
That was a juggernaut. They're lured out by depth infested. Lay low and it should go away or amp up the fight to draw it out. Multiple targets ahead. Detecting signs of a juggernaut. Move on. You are safe.
You cannot stop progress. All will be Grenier Dominion.
Good. The tram has been rerouted. It will now draw power from your shields in order to keep moving forward.
Thank you.
are making progress. Stay sharp, Tenno. You have reached the midpoint. Disposing of these crates will be a massive blow to Ahec. Must not be allowed to recover this core. Excellent. This cargo will be a big help to our cause.
Another fucking Iotan. Fucking A, man. Oh, well, I guess it's just my luck. Oh, they found Malice. He's on Cerberus. Oh, it's a fucking interception mission. Ugh. Two girls with green eyes? What does this mean? Goodbye. Come here, bitch. Oh, get wasted. Get wrecked. Oh, shit. You just got fucked up, bitch. Nice guy. See you in 10 days or something.
Reinforcements available. You choose to leave? Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. time to get out of here.
Or the Tenno. warframe is strong.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon. Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
If we can avoid alerting them, this might be easier.
Madden in arms. No, no what?
Ah.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Spring-loaded chamber. Torment is on Eris. It's gone. Fuck. Oh well. So, some more acolytes. It's almost 2 a.m. So, I think that's where we're gonna end it. We're gonna wrap it up. So, thanks for coming, everybody. Since it was probably gonna be my last stream for the next couple of days, or week or so. I appreciate those that did come out, and those that didn't, oh well, maybe they will come next time. So, I will see you guys in 10 days or so, give or take. So you guys be good, stay out of trouble. Peace out, bitches.